Why one should wear a mask? There are obviously other ways through which you can stay protected. There is social distancing, which is very important. There is sanitization and hand hygiene, which is important. Why should one wear a mask? What purpose does it
serve? Okay. All right. See, the portal of infection, the coronavirus, which spreads, it spreads through the oral cavity and the nasal cavity or any mucous membrane, be it eyes, nose, any orifices, right?
Okay.
We won't talk about the anus and the vagina. The mode of transmission is through nasal and oral cavity and the eyes. So that is why it is very important to protect the entry to the airway through mask. Social distancing is definitely there, but the main mode of transmission is through nasal oral cavity.
Okay. So there are also other ways of explaining that I've read that if you are wearing a mask, it's not necessarily that you are getting protected, but you're protecting other people from the diseases that you might have. So And how effective is that in the mask? Is that why we should wear masks?
See, the coronavirus infection, it is a silent carrier in about 25% of people. It will not show any symptoms at all. Okay. It's something like small viral fevers we used to have in children. Even coronavirus in 20 to 30% will be positive in asymptomatic patients. See, in hospitals and in all the healthcare workers, general testing is being done. Even healthcare workers who do not have any symptoms, 30 to 40% people were carrier. So this is very important. It is not that you are protecting yourself, you are protecting it both ways. You are protecting others also by not giving them the infection.
Okay.
So that is equally and perhaps more important.
Okay.